As many of you know, I am a biker, a real one. I have a motorcycle and I ride it. I have pictures and videos all over the internet that proves it. But I know people that they are collecting motorcycles, but they do not ride them. To own a motorcycle doesn't make of you a biker at all. It just shows that you have them. You may know by memory how many horsepower does it have, which is the top speed and everything, but if you do not ride it, you are not a biker. You may have, in the same way, some medicines, but if you do not take them, this is not going to heal you at all. On the same way, you may own, you may have a Bible, you may probably know all the details of it, but if you do not experience what is in here within your life, owning a Bible doesn't make of you a Christian. Please enjoy the Bible, what is in there, as I enjoy riding my motorcycle.